I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. This morning we have seen a mixed bag of precipitation, some sleet, some shower activity, some thunderstorm activity. As we head throughout the rest of the day, we'll still run the risk of at least some scattered rain showers and maybe a rumble of thunder. It looks like for your Sunday, we should have some drier skies out there. Temperatures still running about 10 degrees below normal, with highs recovering to about 54 degrees. Into the afternoon hours, we should be able to tap into a fair bit of sunshine. Making our way throughout the day on Monday, we'll watch a disturbance that will pass down to the south. For our interest, we're looking at mainly dry skies. For today, mostly cloudy with some patchy rain out there. Taking a look at our extended forecast, we are expecting high temperatures only recovering to 50 degrees today, middle 50s on your Sunday. Don't forget to fall back tonight. Set our clocks back 1 hour for tonight. On Monday, 53 degrees, upper 50s on Tuesday, a chance of rain on Wednesday.